Russian President Vladimir Putin talked about James Comey, the former FBI director, today in his annual televised call-in program. He said the fired FBI director didn't offer any proof that Russia interfered in the U.S. election, and he compared Comey to a U.S. National Security Agency contractor who leaked intelligence secrets in 2013.
What makes the FBI director different from Mr. Snowden then? It seems to me that in this case, he's not so much the head of the FBI as an activist with his own particular point of view. By the way, if he faces some sort of prosecution for this, we're prepared to give him political asylum too. He should know that.